computers in a bag to backpacks to diaper bags. We're always stressing out our shoulders. Lori Patterson with Boot Camp Challenge joining us to talk about some exercises we can do. Because I think even maybe hunched over the computer, we're always like this all day. It's a lot of stuff.
There is a lot of stuff. Yeah. And our poor shoulder girdle gets quite the abuse. I mean, you're so right. Just from working, traveling, moms with diaper bags. So can I show you a few stretches that will help nourish that area and try to keep your... No, never.
Of course you can.
I don't want to stay healthy,
Lori. I want to be like this. Of course you can.
Well, one, and this one is so easy, and you can do this at any time, but you're just going to roll your shoulders back, drop them down, and then squeeze your scapula or your shoulder girdle right here. So these two bones come together. This right here is so amazing. First of all, it's a stretch for the front part of your shoulders, and it's work right here. So if you can see this, her mid-trapezius right here, squeezing the scapula, and also your rhomboids that come around. This also helps with your balance, but just opening up is going to feel
pretty awesome.
Isn't
it does
good?
Feel good.
Right, and you're right, we stay like this all the time, so come back.
We're
so here's another stretch. Can I show you? This is one of my favorite ones.
Yes,
all right,
you
so,
can.
thank you. I want you to take your arm and press it all the way down. Mm-hmm. So take this arm here.
Yep.
I want you to press it down, and then take your ear to this shoulder, and then drop your head forward. Can you feel that coming all the way through here? So this, you have a neck muscle up here, your sternal cladomastoid. Mm-hmm. It's like my favorite thing to say in high school.
You sound really cool.
Right, yeah. Sound super smart.
Yes.
And then your anterior delt right here and your rotator cuff. And then to make this even a bigger stretch, just take this arm behind like this, head comes forward, and then tip forward. Perfect. So those are all releases for that area. Oh. And then can I just show you one exercise to strengthen the
keep asking permission.
I do keep asking permission.
Yes, you may,
and
Lori.
You can show me anything you want to show me.
Yes, Lori, this is your segment.
All right,
show me another one.
All right, and this is for the rotator cuff. So most of us focus on the deltoid. There's three heads of the deltoid, this muscle here, but you also have four really small muscles that make up the rotator cuff, and those are what usually get impinged and injured.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so what you're going to do is lift your arms up like this.
Okay.
Palms come up, palms face the floor, and elbows down. And it's that simple. Lift up, open, and flip down and back here. Four little bitty muscles that come right here.
You're working that.
You are, and you're doing that when you bring your arm up like this, externally rotate, internally rotate your shoulder, and then just bring them down here. And if you also note, I have no weight in your hand.
Right.
So it's best to start with just increases your range of motion, and again, nourishes that shoulder area. And then if you want to add some weights, very small, 1, maybe 2 pounds.
Okay.
Because this is what's important, this movement here, because those muscles are really small and you also want to avoid impinging them getting caught between this bone here and this bone here.
Could you add a weight to when you're doing the other things as well, like a weight down here when
you're stretching it? Yes, absolutely.
Yeah.
Or you can even do partner stretch. Yeah, and like I was doing with you, have one pull like this and drop forward. And that just feels amazing.
Well, I
right
trust
there.
You. I don't know.
Yeah.
If I trust everyone. They go, oh,
like, don't touch my neck.
Get your head down there.
Right.
All right. Lori Patterson, I love those.
Yes.
Those are good. I love stretching, too.
Oh, me too.
Does it just feel good?
It does.
If
you feel healed.
Yes,
yes,
absolutely. All right. We appreciate you. Boot Camp Challenge.
Yes.
Check it out. Thank you,
Thank
Lori.
You. It's so good to see you, my friend.
Too. All right. Much more ad for you. Stick around.
Thanks for giving me permission.
Yes. Permission.